Steve. Steve!
What?
Zac Efron.
What about him?
Look at him!
Mango, I know it's Zac Efron. Oh my god!
I'm scared.
What happened to his face?
Stung by a bee?
Maybe. It does look swollen.
It's just so square.
I know. He looks like the Crimson Chin.
Do you think he had surgery?
Looks like it.
Why would he do that?
I don't know. Maybe he was unhappy.
With what? His perfect face?
Listen, I totally understand and respect anyone's personal decision to change or alter their physical appearance. Heck, I style my hair, I grew a beard, I wear overly tight t-shirts to make myself look as good as possible. But I was born a 5. A 5! I gotta do what I gotta do to make myself look presentable. Zach was born a 10. A 10!
More like an 11.
This just goes to show you, even the best looking people can be insecure.
Everyone should love themselves.
Well, not everyone.
Everyone, Steve.
Even Cardi B.
Especially Cardi B.
You wanna know something?
Well, what's the reason?
Help me, help me.